So welcome to Bizarro Lucha, Bizarro Naga, our finest hour, because every show is our best show!
You goddamn right!
Fuckers, they go from the time already. We're gonna have a kick-ass costume contest sponsored by Hot Lover. Here's a Hot Lover.
You win!
I want to thank our friends at the sinking ship, because we're gonna have a kick-ass after party there right afterwards. It's in South Broadway. So bro, you fucking hipsters, you should go. We want to thank our friends here at Indiana City Brewing Company. They let us use this awesome space, the best venue in Indianapolis, to buy beer, tip your servers, Jeremy and Valerie. And I've been asked this time to please have you guys drink water. At our last event, we had a few people pass out. Hydrate. One beer, one water, one beer, one water. Okay, guys? Our friends here at ICB are also going to have a Halloween party and a barrel-aged beer debut on October 25th. So come right back here. Alright, guys, I said enough shit, right? Wait, be kind to each other. Just be nice to each other. Don't say things that are bad. Let's have fun, alright? We celebrate the strange and unusual here at Bizarro Lucha. You don't know that. Let's get this party started with the championship match!
Let's fucking go!
This is a political thing on the free domain!
Holy shit, you know, as many times this match has happened, I've never seen it live. I've seen every version, including the one where Jake Parnell got his fucking face ripped open. The only one I saw live was a family reunion in Jersey City during WrestleMania weekend at the Collective. We're in for a treat, Jason. Absolutely. This is a match that has ravaged the Midwest all the way up to the East Coast. And it's a match that everybody who loves both wrestlers, Warhorse and Gary J, are dying to see. And we get it here tonight at Bizarro Lucha. Damn right we do. Who's the man, baby? Gary fucking J. This has got to be one of those badass theme songs. Oh, I agree. Already so fucking hyped for this match, and this is the opener. Imagine having to follow this. These two are gonna try to fucking kill each other. And now the entrance of the man simply known as. You gotta say it in all caps every single time. We're gonna be hoarse by the end of this match. Brother, that's why I've got cough drops. We're gonna be Warhorse. Oh. hyped for this match, man. This is going to be sick. What a pleasure, what an opportunity, and what an honor it is to call matches like these here at Bizarro Lucha for us two punk rock kids who just love horror movies.
That's exactly what it is, and this is exactly where we fit in.
Introducing first, the challenger. He is the leader of the Gary J Nation.
Government name. I've just known the kid for so long. Oh shit, we got a hot start here. Oh, I thought we had a roll up. Knee from Gary J to Warhorse. Sends him up. Oh my god! How are you almost gonna put the man through the ring? Already. J comes in high. Warhorse comes up. What a lariat! Almost decapitated Gary J. We got a rules ass chant. Now Warhorse might be going to fly. Help fakes him out. Gary J. And of course, cats always land on their feet.
That's true.
Two from Gary J.
And he is bumping that table like crazy.
Three from Gary J.
Boy, he's 4,000 pounds. You gotta do whatever you can to knock the man off his feet.
That's true. I don't think he's ever gonna stop. Oh my god.
All right, the world record for most suicide dives in one match goes to.
It can only be one man. Gary fucking J.
I wonder what his head's like right now. He's gotta be seeing five of everybody.
Sure he coined that slaps dicks phrase.
I guess. I don't know.
Oh!
Check out Warhorse. That just woke up every single nerve in his body.
Oh,
unreal.
Better them than us.
No kidding. He's going to have a handprint on his back.
Sounds like they're swinging baseball bats at each other's chests.
Another trading forearms. Said to hell with these chops. Let's beat the hell out of each other, brother.
If you've ever wanted to see what absolute disregard for a human life looks like, it's when these two wrestle each other, because it's not even wrestling, it's just fucking fighting.
These two have chopped each other up and down for the last several years. I've seen Gary J chop a man so hard that he was literally crying in the locker room afterward. And that's a shoot.
I think we both have had the privilege of watching both of these men do dumb shit all over this country. It's been incredible to watch, and right now it's here in front of us at Bizarro Lucha Presents Bizarro Gaga.
That's
what, eating a cup?
Let it be known that these two are not friends. They are bitter rivals.
Good God.
Even though they respect each other, they certainly don't like each other, and that's for damn sure.
to the chops. I thought we had a great seat, but those guys on the other side might have the best seat in the house.
Absolutely.
That shit does indeed fuck.
I'm not sure what that means. I don't understand what today's talking about. I'm an old school punk.
Warhorse found the big gold pole in the room.
This fan's getting an up close and personal view with Warhorse and with Gary J.
Oh, good God.
Did you feel that breeze all the way back here?
I felt the room rumble.
Unbelievable.
Gold pole.
The big gold pole.
The big gold pole. You know, some companies have big gold belts. We have a big gold pole here at Bizarro Lucha.
How do you win that thing?
I don't know, and I don't want to know.
Yeah.
You got to carry that thing around here.
Warhorse could do it. He weighs 4,000 pounds.
It's true. He is nothing but raw heavy metal.
I asked Warhorse what his guilty pleasure was. He said Pantera. Apparently they're not heavy enough for his arsenal.
So I'm rocking out at some King Diamond earlier as Gary J rocks him with a palm thrust.
Meanwhile, I was listening to Neil Diamond. Hot August Night, man. Come on, it was a hell of a tour.
I don't even know what I was listening to on the way here.
Probably Good Charlotte.
I do like Lifestyles of the Rich and the Famous, and I am young and hopeless.
It's the little things like that that make me like you.
Naptown. Worldwide. What?
Worldwide what? Earth?
They're teetering. Headbutt from Warhorse.
Oh, he's spit in his face.
God.
And Warhorse slaps him right across the domeski.
God!
Into the jazz
hail!
Holy monkey!
Thought he was going to take down the lights.
I think Dr. Magnanimous is getting a look over here. Maybe looking for another thing to add to his creation.
Maybe a genetically engineered horse. We got a split crowd.
Slaps right to the face back and forth. Oh my goodness!
But why?
Those blood vessels are like, what do we do?
Why does Gary J just repeatedly want to smack metal?
I don't know, but it's tuning pretty good here. I mean,
yeah.
Warhorse is barely standing.
Trading blows back and forth.
You know, to be such a skinny guy, Gary J can slap the shit out of somebody.
All his weight is in his hands.
That's true. I've been slapped by Gary J one time. Once.
Once is enough, I'm sure.
Now these two are both just worn the hell out after those slaps to the chest and slap each other in the face.
And of
I
course,
this is unbelievable.
This is for the IWTV title. Beautiful shotgun dropkick. Good God.
Gary J got caught with that, caught him with that back elbow, goes for a sunset flip, rolls through. Big set out, powerbomb, one, two,
only two. I'm kind of surprised at how split the crowd is. I expected maybe more of a Warhorse crowd than I, but it's pretty split pretty evenly.
Right, it's really bizarre to me because, I mean, these two are very polarizing, of course, but fans who love matches like these are, they gotta be more than excited about this type of match happening right in front of their faces. How do you even pick a favorite in this match?
Oh! DDT, one, two! Thought he could have had him there.
Caught that hammer back, man. I was ready to ring the bell.
I saw it. I sinked it.
Sinked.
Fireman's carry position. Warhorse fights out.
The arm drag from Gary J. Or then kicked right in the knee.
Oh, that might have been the knockout. Drug. Only two. Gary J's beside himself.
I don't think the fans believed it. You notice that reaction from everybody. Everybody was like, whoa, what?
Yeah, that was a little bit of a hush.
These two are true tradesmen of the art, traveling up and down the United States. It's a variation of opponents.
Good God. How many more chops is he going to throw? Right through that chop and threw one of his own into a gross half and half.
Unbelievable.
Warhorse is rocking right now, man. Look at him go.
He's on all cylinders. I think they intend to.
Why do they got to go to the apron every goddamn time, these two?
God.
Jesus Christ.
Good Lord.
Somebody do a remix of this match and make a beat to this.
Oh my God.
Sean P's a rapper, maybe he'll do it.
This is getting uncomfortable.
Jeepers, creepers.
Wait a minute. Big Fred Ball Driver! Gary J just got a lot shorter.
Yeah. His neck brace is gonna be a belt.
God.
Unreal, this match. Can you believe these two are going at each other this way?
And this is the first match.
Right. How do you follow this? It's like we say at Bizarro Lucha, every show is our best show.
This is why matches just like this. Kick out from Gary J, only a count of two. From referee.
Getting chopped down to Veal and then pal driven on the apron. Gary J kicks out unbelievably at that.
I don't understand it. These two men have so much fight in them. You put them in a ring, you're going to have to get to the brink of death to beat one of them. Leg trap and a bonk on the noggin.
Top rope.
Double stomp to the back of the head.
That's got to be it. Warhorse is done. Euthanized.
He kicked out. Wrong. I don't understand how the hell he kicked out.
Magic.
That's usually a kill shot for Gary J. Wait, whoa. Only a count of two on the roll-up. Another leg trap.
Boots him once again. Gary J going to that top rope. Warhorse in hell.
Oh! I think his neck bounced off the turnbuckle.
And look how red that neck is now.
It's about to get redder! Double stop!
The Warhorse retains!
Your winner is still Intercontinental Wrestling Champion, Warhorse!
valiant effort from the Stiff Robo Ginger. Hell of a match.